Hey there, I'm Benjamin from Loves Data, and in this video I thought we'd jump in and have a look at the new checkout journey report that Google has just announced for Google Analytics. To find the report, we navigate to Reports, and then we look for Monetization, and then at the very bottom here we can now see the new checkout journey report. Let's open this up and take a look. So looking at Google's demo account, which is for the Google Merchandise Store, it's looking like we're seeing a lot of zeros here. So I'm guessing this is because they have some very specific thresholding that's applied to the demo account. So let's just extend the date range and let's go with, say, the last 12 months and click Apply. You shouldn't see zeros in your report. And here now we can see in the report, we have the new checkout journey report. And we can see this is a funnel visualization report where we can see the steps people are taking through the path to purchase. So if we have a look at the top, we can see step one is beginning the checkout. So users who are actually starting to check out, people who've entered shipping details, added payment, and then people making the final purchase. And we can see the default for the report is actually breaking each step down by the particular device category people are using to access the site. So we can see desktop, mobile, and tablet traffic. But of course, we can change this. For example, if you wanted to see, I don't know, a geographic breakdown by country to see how people are checking out, you can actually switch that and then the report will update to give you this granular view in the table below the visualization. I also just wanted to highlight that this is the new report, the checkout journey report, but another recent report that you may or may not have noticed is the purchase journey report. So let's have a little look at the purchase journey report. This is sort of similar, but it gives you a more holistic view. So we're actually looking at session starts in the funnel through to viewing product, adding to the cart, beginning checkout and purchase. So you can use both of these, but just remember the new checkout journey report is much more focused on that actual checkout experience as people add items to their cart and then actually check out after they've added the item to the cart. So check out the report, let me know what you think, and if you haven't already, please take a moment to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.